There are many parts in research and inspiration. The first one is idea for shadow effect we can use for presentation to client, font preview, social media post, advertisement, and t-shirt or logo design. Depend on what need are we used for. The second, there are place to grab colors. The sample of color we can take here. The part of place to grab color is flat we colors, we gradients, gradient hung, color adopt, and all of this is free. The third is inspiration example. This is the result of shadow effect for your inspiration. So, thank you and see you on the next class.